questions are being from a state. Before going to design sequential circuit from a state table, see the excitation table. The excitation table of D, T, J, and RS are different. See the excitation table of JK. Here QT is the project state. QT plus 1 is the next state. Then J and when the state is going to change, what will be the value of J and suppose there is 0, 0 to 0, 0 to 1, 1 to 0, 1 to 1. These are the four state of JK, 0 to 0, 0 to 1, 1 to 0 and 1 to 1. What will happen? If the state going from 0 to 0, so J equal to 0, K equal to X. When state J is from 0 to 0, then the value of J is 0 and X is K is 0. 0 to 1, then J is 1, K is X. When 1 to 0, don't care J and 1 is K. 1 to 1, don't care, and this is your excitation table for J. You have to remember this table. If you are not remembering this table, you are not able to design the sequential circuit from the state table or from the state diagram. Next, that is RS. Same here, QP. QP the project state, QT plus 1 is next state, and then RS. Again the same state, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. From 0 to 0, don't care, and 0, 0 to 1, 0, 1, 1 to 0, 1, 0. 1 to 1, not here. This is the excitation table of RS. This is the state table, excitation table. You have to convert the state table to excitation table. When you are going to convert the state table to excitation table, you have to see this table. This is the standard table. It will be used to convert the state table to the excitation table. Table when you are going to use a particular area. Let us see here next. T is not given, you have to remember it. How the state is going to change. So T type flip flop QP plus 1. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. So only here T. Then on 0, 0, 1, 1, and when both states are different, then T will be 1. Both present and next state are the same, then T will 0. आपसे पूछा जाए कि log की वैल्यू 10 की 1 होगी हाउ इट इज गिवन ओके जैसे log रेशियो टेबल देखते हैं जस्ट हैव टू सी दिस टेबल टू डी जाए का है और ये का है इसमें तो आसान है नेक्स्ट डी टाइप QP plus 1 0001 1011. So D will be the next state of. So इसको याद करने के लिए आपको सोचना नहीं है, D में तो जो नेक्स्ट स्टेट है वही होगा, इसमें एक्स और हो जाएगा आपका, इसमें जस्ट 00.0. द जीरो इज रिवर्स ऑफ 1 एंड 0111 देन दिस इज द रिवर्स ऑफ फर्स्ट 01 इज द रिवर्स ऑफ 10 हियर 00.0 सॉरी यहां पे 0 एंड डॉट अगेन दिस इज द रिवर्स ऑफ दिस वन रिवर्स ऑफ यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस फोर इज एक्साइटेशन इलेक्ट्रो रिवर्स सी ऑल टेबल विल बी यूज व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू डिजाइन सिक्वेंशियल सर्किट फ्रॉम द स्टेट ओके नाउ इलेक्ट्रो रिवर्स प्रोसीड लेट अस सी वन एग्जांपल एग्जाम्पल डिजाइन ए सिक्वेंशियल सर्किट फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग स्टेट टी डिजाइन ए सिक्वेंशियल सर्किट फ्रॉम द Event state table. This is example number one. Example one. The table is given here. Present state. Present. Next. Next, so present A, B, next A, suppose 00, 10, next state, 01, 10, 11, 10, 01, 110. It is only given this is the state. सीधा प्रेजेंट स्टेट सीधा नेक्स्ट सो देर आर टू फ्लिप फ्लॉप रिक्वायर्ड द टू वेरिएबल्स आर इन्वॉल्व हियर इन प्रेजेंट स्टेट द नेक्स्ट द प्रेजेंट स्टेट ऑफ ए इज 0 एंड द नेक्स्ट स्टेट ऑफ ए इज सिमिलरली द नेक्स्ट प्रेजेंट स्टेट ऑफ बी इज 0 एंड नेक्स्ट स्टेट ऑफ बी इज 0 इट इज इवन दिस इज द स्टेट the present state and the next state. If it is given in the question by which flip flop you have to design. If it is given, you design using JK flip flop, using RS flip flop, using D type flip flop, using D type flip flop. If the name of flip flop is not mentioned in the question, then as per your choice, you can use any type of flip flop. जो फ्लिप फ्लॉप आप इस्तेमाल करेंगे उसी का एक्साइटेशन टेबल आप इस्तेमाल करेंगे इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज नॉट गिवन कि बाय व्हिच फ्लिप फ्लॉप यू हैव टू डिजाइन द सर्किट द सिंपलेस्ट वन इज डी एंड टी दैट विल बी द इजी फॉर यू बट लेट अस सी इन एग्जांपल यूज आर एस नाउ हियर इट इज मैंडेटरी यू हैव टू यूज आपको आरएस फ्लिप फ्लॉप भी इस्तेमाल करना है इसके अलावा कोई नहीं करना बिकॉज इट इज मेंशन इन द लेट अस स्टार्ट ऑफ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन नाउ यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द एक्साइटेशन पी सो एक्साइटेशन टेबल ए बी A B excitation. So here it is two variables A and B. That means two flip flops are required to design the. So this is R A K A R R S na? R S R B S change the flip flop, then input will be S and R. So A R A for this or this. Similarly, R B and R. It is given here 0 0. So this is 1 0 0 1. It is given 1 1 1 0. It is given 0 1. 1 1, it is given 0. Now see the excitation table of RS2. If it is going from 0 to 1, this is 0 and the next state is 1. So what is the value of RA or SA? 0 and 1. Similarly, for this one, 0 to 1, again 0, again 1 to 0, 1 and then 1 to 0, 1 to 1, sorry, 1 to 0,
0,
1 and clear. Next here, 0 to 0, sorry, 0 to 0, 0 dot here. Again, 1 to 1. 1 to 1. 1 to 1. This is dot the 0. Dot here. 0. Then, second one. 3, 1 to 1.
0
and 1. Then, 0 to 1.
So 0
0 1 1 to 0 1 0.
Yes.
So now this is your excitation. Clear? This is your excitation. Now you have to find the equation of RA, SA, RB or SB by using the KML. Okay? There is two variables. Clear? So how can you find the value of R is R A? K map, sir. Just you have to find out the K map. So this is A here. So R A two variables, you don't need to use the K map. Okay? So RA is equal to A B dash plus B. And you can directly simplify RA equal to A into B dash plus B that is equal to RA is B. Similarly, SA is equal to SA is equal to A dash B dash plus A dash. Okay, similarly here you can take comma A dash B dash equal to plus B that is equal to A dash because B dash plus B is equal to 1. Similarly here RB RB is equal to, or you can make the K map. Just isme don't care, so you have to make the K map. A one side and B. Zero one, zero one. So 0 0 don't care. And 1 1 That means no group, simply X should be eliminated. Only A.
This
is RP, na?
Yes.
This is RP. So A. RP, na? C here.
Yes, sir.
One. So SP is equal to SP is equal to that means the group. Okay. So for SP dot carry at 0 1 0 1 dot here and at here 1 0 1 again no group. No group means SP is A. You got the equation for RA, SA, RP or SP. Clear to everyone? Now you have to draw the circles. Okay.
Sir,
RA for A, flip flop. RB for B, flip flop.
Sir,
आरे निकाला हाँ
एपीसी
निकाला बजट स्टेप सी ता नेक्स्ट स्टेप यू हैव ओनली टू वेरिएबल ए एंड बी सो टू फ्लिप फ्लॉप आर रिक्वायर्ड ओके क्या बजट स्टेप सी ता सो ता नेक्स्ट स्टेप राइट क्या So there are two flip flop. A and A and so A and B are two flip flop. A and B. So this is R A S B R B S B. This is your block pulse.
What that is?
You put it. Okay, now this is A, this is A dash, this is B and B dash. Okay, clear? Output of A is A and A dash. Input is RA, SA for B, input is RB and SB, input B and B dash. So the equation for RA is A. Equation for RA is A, so this A will be connected to clear. Then SA, SA is A dash. A dash, take from here and connect. Okay. Similarly, for RB, it is A, B. A, A, and B and this one connected to R. And again, and for SP, A, B dash. So this is your A, A and B dash. Do the symbol of and. So this is your sequential from given state. So if you are connecting this clock path in parallel, so this type of circuit, you can say it is a synchronous circuit. Synchronous circuit. This is a synchronous. Synchronous. Okay? This is your synchronous. Clear everyone? So जो इन्होंने क्वेश्चन दिया है सिंक्रोनस सीक्वेंसेस आती है तो नो नीड टू बी कंफ्यूज ओके इट वाज कनेक्टेड दिस क्लॉक वाज पैरेलल सो द सर्किट बिकम एसिंक्रोनस इट वाज कनेक्टेड दिस वन इनपुट वन क्लॉक वाज एंड दिस आउटपुट एज ए इनपुट फॉर ए क्लॉक वाज दैट विल बी द ए सिंक्रोनस क्लियर द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सिंक्रोनस एंड ए सिंक्रोनस सर्किट So this is the first example to design the sequencer circuit with the given state table.